The Casio TE4500. The Cash Roadster is a very big, strong, sturdy machine. Ideally aimed at restaurants, bars, clubs, the sort of place where you get lots and lots of customers and you need a sturdy, fast transaction, a no-fuss, quick machine. As standard, the machine itself, you get the large cash drawer, which has got four note compartments, which are spring and metal. You have eight coin compartments, which are plastic and quite big. You can remove the drawer if you want. You've got a front part to put things like checks or vouchers, that sort of thing. You've got a lockable drawer, which is locked by a key. You've got a very large keyboard, which is bigger than the normal keyboards, because the buttons are very big. I've got big thumbs, but I actually just about cover the actual button itself. So if you've got a place where people are making lots and lots of mistakes, then go for a large keyboard like this. It's a fully flat keyboard, so if you are serving drinks, go for the 4500 version, because there's no grooves in between. As you can see, it's a rubber there, so if you've got drips on your fingers from serving customers, or you've got greasy fingers, then this is the sort of keyboard you should be using, as opposed to one which is a push button type. This one has been set up for a cafe. If I just press one of the buttons now, what you get is, on the display, which is adjustable display, you get the name of the item, as you can see there, all day breakfast, one item at £6.20, and then the subtotal £6.20. This is an adjustable display to face customers, operators. So if you get, if it's on a high counter, or you're in a takeaway, which tend to be high counters, you can just adjust that to suit the staff. The printer, just cash that off, is a auto cutter, so there's no need to tear it off, it cuts automatically itself. It's a thermal printer, which will quickly print the items that you've had and the name and address of the business and the totals. You've got the typical the date, the time, machine number, transaction number, cashier number, reg, everything that you actually would need on the standard receipt. But just put a few items through. As you can see there, as quick as you press a button, it's coming up on the printer. It's not one of these very, very cheap machines where you have to wait for the printer to do what it needs to do. As soon as you press a button, it's done. Going back to the display, you can see there it's clocked up 13 items with a subtotal of £25.40. On the customer display, which you can turn around or you can push it down, you get the amount of the last item, and if I press subtotal, you get the full amount of what the customer should be charged. If the customer, if it was charged £25.40, you were to give the customer £30. So that's displayed on there. And then you've got a little indicator there saying change, £4.60. So the customer would see everything that they need to see. There's no need for the customer to ask how much change they're given, the usual things that people ask. So if you need a machine which is a sturdy machine, heavy duty, you want a secure machine where you've got keys for the staff, keys for the owners, keys for the managers, then the TE4500 is an excellent machine. It's priced really good at the moment as well. On our website, cashroadsgroup.com, you'll see the machine under the preset section or cashroadsgroup section. Ideally aimed at busy shops. Thanks for watching.